Right, Wednesday night three. Let's do this, shall we, loves? It's an industry making a load of cash, so we want to find out a bit more about it. Webcam Boys, brand new tonight at 10. First things first, and if you love a bit of Albert Square, then you need to stick around. EastEnders, back to ours, here after 60 seconds.
I don't think it's what many people would deem as being homeless.
There's a forgotten part of society.
Well, me, yeah, they don't want people like me here anymore. They price us out. They don't want your standard guy.
Professor Green looks at youth homelessness and asks, are we creating a lost generation?
This is not a quality of life. It's not living, it's existing. It is like a completely separate world. And it's weird because they coexist. The other one is just out there.
Professor Green, Hidden and Homeless, Tuesday at 9 on BBC Three and online.
Hi, I'm Sam with the top stories from Global TV. An explosion on a plane mid-air led TVC. They showed the hole in the fuselage. Was it a bomb? The question on Fox. An eyewitness told Sky a passenger was sucked out. GMA covered a disturbing development in the Zika epidemic. CBS reporting the virus has been spread through sex. A Texas official told them it's the first case in America. Italy's Rai focused on a theatre stunt gone horribly wrong. They explained an actor was hanged on stage in Pisa. The channel added he's now in a coma. Going nowhere in China is how CNN put it. This footage shows 50,000 rail passengers stranded after bad weather. The BBC said they're heading home for New Year. And CCTV showed us a clever way of counting endangered zebras. An expert revealed he takes a photo of their stripes. Each animal has a unique set and it can be used as a barcode. Updates throughout the night. First up, EastEnders, back to ours.
Thank you, quiet, please.
There's plenty to celebrate this year with BBC Sport.
Hello, Hollywood. Tom Cruise and Cameron Diaz hitting the Top Gear track at 8:15 here on 3. Hanging with stars slightly closer to home first, with all the goss from the guys in the know. EastEnders, back to ours.
You're like a big furry seal.
Oh, it's the loveliest thing you've ever said to me. No!